That's a back and forth. And then again, sideways. No leaks, no oil leaks. I don't have lighting back here, but nothing. I don't, downpipe still attached. So, it ran great, no smoke, no oil coming out here as far as I see it. I put down 300 horse on this before my motor blew up. Ran fine for roughly 900 miles. Bought it brand new.